In you go! Get in the bin, Sophie Dorito Cheese 05! Hello guys! What's up? Action had a 55 and welcome back to another video where today I'm joined by... And we're doing an entirely unoriginal idea. We're gonna play football on the pitch down here. We're probably gonna die. Let's go.
Yeah. Basically. In a nutshell.
We should probably go somewhere else to get guns and then run here because there won't be loads of people.
Nobody else near here.
No, are you sure?
There's no. No.
It was like first stop. How's there not many people?
There's nowhere else here, I mean. Come here.
There's no one else
here. I've got a sniper. Nowhere near here. I mean, the sniper's not going to help us, is it?
Not really. We're here to play football.
You can have it if you want.
Well, yes, I want. Yay!
Can I open this? This is one of my...
Yeah, open it.
Oh, nice.
I saw purple and I'm like, purple, yay.
Purple?
My brain just thinks purple is automatically a sniper. It ain't. Oh, I just found another sniper.
Can I have it?
And just I accidentally picked up all the ammo for it.
No, it's fine, I got 7.
Oh, okay, I got 7 too. Right, let's go to the pitch then, get this game done. We need to loot up.
Yeah, make sure.
Yeah, I kind of forgot about that crucial part of the plan that we need loot in case people come. I'm looting in this.
What do you actually
thing.
Have?
What do I have? I'll loot.
What do you actually have?
Gold silenced pistol and a med kit.
Let's start playing football because we have to move soon. So let's just start playing football.
Yeah, okay, let's just play football. We'll see how
far. Okay, first to three.
First to three, got it.
Okay, just go through
here.
This place seen as
obviously it won't be first to three if we see someone. Then it will be first to not die. Well, I've dropped a legendary silenced pistol in the changing room.
No, it's fine, you
right,
take it.
I'm here. You ready?
Okay. So start your goal.
Hold on, let me move this thing out of the way.
Just quickly. Yeah, okay. Yeah, take all the guns near here so people don't have, if they, like, don't have anything.
Yeah, if people come, they don't got anything.
Yeah.
My English is, like, fantastic.
I'm just gonna drop these bandages for now. Right, okay, go pickaxe out. Come on, Hannah, quickly.
Pickaxe out. Okay.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. And they're off! And so
oh, you're gonna be our commentator then? What the hell is that?
No. I mean, I'll try.
Go on, be our commentator then, Sophie.
Where is it?
And it is Sophie Dorito Cheese 05 on the ball. No, that's not what I meant to say. Your commentator today is Sophie Dorito Cheese 05. Like, that is her surname. Your surname is Dorito Cheese 05.
Is it? Oh.
Yes, it is. No. Oh my god, I just basically scored an own goal. Oh my god, you thanks, Percy. Okay. Get back on your goal. Get back on your goal line.
No, just start from here. It's fine.
No, okay. Oh yeah. Wait.
You just missed it.
The ball mechanics are so broken.
You're welcome. I just scored again. That didn't count.
Okay,
go.
Oh, there we go. The ball mechanics aren't too broken now. When I score, I don't think they're that bad. Did I score that?
Yeah. Do you need to do a celebration?
Okay, I'm doing my celebration.
Me?
The Dank Ride the Pony emote is my celebration. But I'm going to be a sort of keeper.
Keeper? To be fair, that was a sick goal.
It wasn't! Ready? I just wasn't ready!
Well done, Hannah. Well done.
Right, we should probably run now.
No, it's fine, because remember the storm... We have until the storm comes.
Oh yeah, it's quite a slow storm, isn't it? Right, let's play for another, like, 30 seconds.
Alright, there's a short person over here.
Where's the book? Are you serious? You know there's a whole chest, right, that we just missed?
Yeah, I know.
There's a chest above you that I'm going to get.
Yeah, we should probably go get that.
Okay.
I'm gonna get it first.
Boom.
I like this brain.
Oh, I can stack that. There we go. Not often you say you can stack medkits, which is handy if you're going to be in the storm because we're too busy playing football.
Honey, you need to throw the ball in.
Where's the ball? Oh, there it is.
She's going for a corner kick.
The ball, though, the ball. It's just broken.
Hannah, yeah, that's a good call. Actually, get a gun out if somebody comes.
Oh, come on.
Oh, she's dribbling out the wing.
The ball mechanic is just kind of... beats the defender, and the goalkeeper now is not in goal. Oh my god, the clutch! The clutch!
Oh, fudge. No, it's the ball mechanics work when...
Boy, in you go! In you go! Get in the bin, Sophie Dorito Cheese 05!
Get in the bin!
Which is obviously your surname, totally not your YouTube channel.
Okay, let me have a penalty check.
Okay, what did you get a penalty for? What did I do wrong?
No, nothing. I just want to try. That doesn't...
Tackling is broken.
Well, we should run. Today. What do you expect?
We should run. Right, next goal wins. Then we need to go.
Okay. Unless it gets like 30 seconds. Or just let me score. Or let you score.
No, don't let each other score. We'll
go on, Dan.
Oh, come on!
Why are you kicking it the other way?
Because I can. Jump.
Well, you're gonna get it, man.
No, I'm not. I just...
Goalkeeping 101!
Oh. Boy! Right, now let's run! Go!
Yeah, okay.
Quick, we gotta get
out.
Let's go out
here.
The door?
Here.
Oh, there.
That was a quick match. I'd like to thank my supporters and everybody who came out to the match today.
Who's your supporter?
My victory.
We're gonna be in the storm maybe for like 2 seconds.
Hannah, when you edit this video, you need to be like, oh, somebody has been here. You see them? It's 120. Oh. You see? People going towards Tilted Towers.
No, I don't.
Behind this hill.
Well, let's go behind round Tilted Towers.
Yeah,
there's
but
no
just
way
kinda...
we're going through Tilted Towers. Are we gonna die?
We kinda need to get in the storm.
Okay. We kind of have to make it stuff. Okay, Sophie, we're gonna
have
to run
to Tilted Towers.
Through Tilted Towers without dying. Are you ready for this?
Go round.
Pooh. We haven't got time to go round, but we're going to anyway.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
We have time.
Do you see where that storm is?
Just run the way I'm running.
Does you see where that storm is? There's a blue thing.
I see where that storm is.
Quick!
Quickly meeting on the run.
It's
fine because we might. If we take a little bit of damage, it's fine.
We've got 2 medkits.
We only need to use them.
Yeah, we don't. You could use your slurp.
I don't have it. Remember? That was in the other game. I didn't have it. That was the other game.
Yeah, that was the game we played before this. You had a slurp. I got slap juices on the mine.
Ooh.
Well, there's obviously people in there, right there. Okay, just skank everything there. No, there'll be people in there.
No, there's not. I checked.
Why did they just leave a legendary scar there? What is wrong with them?
Maybe they both already have one.
Well, if they did, they could be hackers. Oh, finally.
Slap.
Can I have it? Because you've
I already
shield.
Have shield.
Yeah.
We're getting shot.
I know. Didn't you have a purple scar?
Oh yeah, I did.
Thank you. I will be the owner of that.
Just trying to.
I've got a sniper.
Fled.
They haven't even used any of the ammo in any of the guns.
That's because you've already got ammo for it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I'm down here.
Right,
maybe
okay,
a bad I'm
125
position.
Now. We're in a super bad position because we're in the valley.
Fine, it's fine.
FYI, I have no materials.
Okay,
That wasn't really a good circle for playing football, but we... Oh, thanks. That wasn't
played
really...
some football. Our people, you see him?
No.
Don't
shoot.
One person on the
Don't shoot.
One person in zone.
I know, that's
running
up running
to that
towards
running up to that house 105.
I see them. Let's go skank them, but let's not snipe them because that's a recipe for disaster. Isn't it, Sophie? We know from experience that that's a recipe for disaster.
You're getting the scar out.
I've got the scar out too. Just chilling here, playing Fortnite, playing football in Fortnite.
Not
it's
here.
Good.
He's not here.
You have. Why would they leave a gold scar?
I don't know.
Those people were not all right in their head.
They're just waiting here.
Unless they were both noobs, they were not all right in their head.
You should wait under here. Hannah!
What?
Oh my god, crouch, come under here.
Yeah, I can't fit, you're stuck, you're in there.
This is, oh my god, this is such a glitch spot.
What? How?
You can't get out from any of these places, but you only get in from there.
I just got out. Oh yeah, you can only get in from a certain place, but you can get out from anywhere.
Yeah. Imagine if this was invulnerable.
Oh my god. Can you move out the way, please, so I can go around? Like, yeah, thanks, there we go. We're just gonna hide here for a bit, aren't we? Pretty much.
Oh my god, we probably found like a new glitch. I've watched everybody know this and it's all over the internet by the time we post this, seriously.
Exactly. Like, this has been posted on Monday. Today is Saturday. So there's probably, this glitch will probably be patched by then.
You can snipe from under here.
I know, but are we that dank? Something tells me yeah. You just put the barrel, like, you put the scope part of your sniper right in my face.
And look, I can see out here, I can see out in the valley. This is such a good, please be circle, please be on us.
In it.
Please be on us.
Like, come on, sir.
I beg you. At least you know this space is here.
I found, we sub to the Fortnite God's YouTube channels, don't we? Right, yeah. I'm in suspense.
Please.
Just
fingers crossed.
Looking. Yes! Get in there! We're just in a total glitch spot.
Okay, I've got such a good view of the valley with my sniper.
I don't.
Both ways.
Something tells me unless they're super close, they can't see us. Like the Fortnite gods be loving us today.
Oh my god, imagine if this was
you're good.
Imagine if this was a
invulnerable, I know.
Invulnerable spot, I'm like, oh my god, we need to test it.
The only thing is you can't stack. You know they turn friendly fire off.
Yeah, should we try it? No, I'm joking.
No, let's not. So then Scott can't accidentally on purpose snipe you.
Oh, he's probably watching this. And yeah. I can't accidentally shotgun him in the face after.
Accidentally! Everything we do is accidental. Except for playing football, that was deliberate, but it was also super, super cool. I'm glad they added. Yeah, I've got a spot that I can see out of too. I don't actually see any people stuff.
Oh, you see base built at 60? You see him?
No.
Building a base, 60?
No.
Come around here.
How much?
See, go to the left.
I can't, 90. You can't get past there.
No, here.
Oh.
Where's
here? 60. No, I don't see it. What base are you talking about, Sophie?
Move over.
What
move
base?
Over.
Whoa.
Move.
Was that at us?
Shouldn't be.
Total glitch spot. Total glitch
really
spot.
Really weird, though. Because you can't, like, move very well.
Still,
I'm
yeah, if someone
to
came to, if
are.
Someone actually saw us, we'd kind of be dead because we can't really get out of here.
Well, you can get out that way. See, the behind you, and I can get out.
Supply drop, supply drop. I don't know where, but supply drop, supply drop. Okay, we're safe for another, like,
oh, I see it. It's,
minute
30.
We're safe for, like, a minute and a half.
So, I'll come around here. You go to the left. Keep going around that circle.
You can't go around more.
Keep going around.
You can't go
to
anymore.
You can.
Oh, left.
Keep going.
This way.
You see, 3, 4, 5, that sort of way?
Three,
you see
four,
this big
five,
base being built? You see base being built? See?
Nope.
Again, you're not even in the base. You're not even in
sorry,
the base.
Sorry, I'm coming back in. Sorry. I sounded so much like May there. Sorry. Okay, I'm in the base.
It's just not
stop
even
getting in. The other thing is, this is cramped.
Let's shoot him.
If that makes him happy, let him shoot it. As long as
you see him? 3:30, you see him?
No. As long as they're not shooting it at all. Damn, I see metal stairs.
Yeah, I could probably shoot them, but I'm not gonna.
Exactly, let's not. 13 people left, guys. 30 seconds. We're basically good for 30 seconds.
Imagine if there was only 2 people left. And we like sniped them.
Imagine if we won sitting in this glitch spot. Something tells me we will. If we had a cozy campfire right now.
You've jinxed it now. Well done, Hannah. Well done, Hannah. Well done.
Why? I can ride the pony.
Don't, because it makes noise for other people.
I wondered why it seemed that so many people had meter in their... Get out.
Oh, yeah, I see. Move in.
I'm in. Yeah, don't let them see you. I can see them. Is that one guy we saw before?
No, there's 2 guys.
Okay, well, let's not shoot them because that's just going to fail, isn't it? Oh, we need to move.
Yeah, did you not?
Have you got any base building materials?
Yeah. What brick?
Well, we could go. Okay, let's go. Crouch. No, we're going to die.
Run around here, run around here.
Okay. So, basically, what I'm trying to say is, we need to find another tree with a glitch
spot. You see
base
northeast? Do you see him?
No. Let's just not die. That sounds like a good plan to me. Whoa, yes. I do now. Sophie, we're gonna... Don't crouch. I wonder why everyone had, like, meters at the end of their name until I realised they was being sniped and it's how far from they was sniped. What's the furthest you've ever seen someone be sniped from, like, where it comes up in the corner?
212, this game.
I saw 198.
I think these guys have sprinted.
Yeah, I see some people, northwest.
Okay.
Like, you see him, right?
You see this get behind his base? Yeah, I see him get behind his base.
There might be people in there. Crouch.
There's not. There's not, don't worry.
Okay. How do you know there's not? Famous last words, Sophie Dorito Cheese 05. That is now your, like, official name. Like, instead of using your actual last name, your, gamer tag is now your last name.
I thought that was my actual last name.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Yes, it is. Her last name is definitely Dorito Cheese 05. Like, on her birth certificate, it says Sophie.
It actually says.
It says Sophie Cheese Dorito Cheese 05.
You see him?
No.
You see him left, to the left of us?
Kinda. Are there people in that base? Pooh!
I hope so.
7 people left. Let's
see him. They're in that building.
Hold on, let's wait so we don't die. We need to find... Are all trees got that glitch, or is it that specific tree?
No, only some trees.
Well, we need to find a tree that has that glitch spot. Can you see any trees around here that have the glitch?
Yeah, there's two people behind us. Two people behind us.
Get under the stairs.
Get in there. Yeah, but come back. They're running left.
What way are we?
One's in a bush.
Well, don't shoot. Please, I found. Do not shoot.
One, you could probably see one.
I'm legit shaking with poo. We can leave it until the last second because it's okay.
I can see his head.
Well, don't shoot.
We need to run. We may as well.
Look.
We've killed nobody. Imagine if we kill nobody, like a blood free.
What? Like we let them kill each other, or get killed
by
the storm.
You see him? He's right there. We could snipe him. He's probably seen us.
Well then.
I think he's seen us.
Do you want the semi-auto? Hold on. Blood is being spurted. That was kind of gory what I just said, but oh well. Blood is being spurted.
Whoa. Getting shot. Build a base.
I just got shot. Okay. Did you actually take any damage?
No, you see they're at the top.
I have no material at all.
Knocked one. Headshot, knocked one.
They're reviving. They're being shot by someone else.
Why did you build this behind us?
Why? Wasn't I meant to?
No.
Sorry.
Get in.
Sorry.
I eliminated one.
Alright, I'm shutting the door. It won't actually let me shut the door. Shut thy door.
There's guys in that big tower that we thought there weren't. Okay, I'm gonna build up again.
Tell me.
Okay,
where to
one, two, three, jump.
Nice! We actually made it. We just would fail that one. We're in the circle, we've got the high ground. There's two other duos. We've got the high ground here. Well, we haven't, but y'all, we're being shot. I can tell where from. I know exactly where we're being shot from. They're by the tree.
Okay, I just killed someone.
It's good. There's five people left. That's really good. Right. So there's
three other people.
No, one other guy. By the tree. Come on, Sophie. I'm going down to get him because you know I'm.
No, okay, I'm staying here. I'm staying here. There's a grenade in the base, gonna come down. Come get him.
Oh, poo! No, seriously, come. He's got a scar. Yes!
Oh, yes! Headshot!
Get in there, guys! Yeah! In your face! Do the outro, Sophie! Do the outro right now!
Anyway, guys! Thanks for watching this video, Victory Royale. We just seem to be racking up the Victory Royale. Thanks, guys. Against all odds, we actually won that. Oh my god, I can't believe
it.
Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you liked, subscribe, and share with your friends. Check out Doritos Cheese on 5 channel, Shameless Plug. And also, Action Hannah 55. And I'll see you later. Bye!